So you want to know how to use Adobe desktop apps on a Samsung tablet?
Thank you.